I think I started surfing in 1982 as a 14-year-old. I did a lot of pure landscape painting and I investigated all these different headlands and beaches and painted them all a while back actually. The thing is, once I've painted them all, I really didn't want to revisit them again. So my favourite beaches I did large paintings of, and now those works sold and I don't revisit, you know, I don't repaint them. Well, I mean, I think just the sheer variety of waves in Dunedin make it one of the most incredible places to surf in the world. I mean, lack of crowds, and a peninsula which faces every swell direction, and it's variety, really. It's comparable, I always think, in San Francisco and places like that, because it's cold up there, and it has a city and culture and a lot of other things to do. Having surfed in Northern California and LA and Santa Cruz, I just think Dunedin's way better in terms of consistency and quality than those places. That's what makes it amazing here. It's very uncrowded and very unknown, and it's a city that has culture and great waves and a fantastic peninsula. That's what makes it unique. People don't come here because it's freezing and it's so far away from the rest of the world. If this place was in the middle of, you know, America or where sort of California is, or Europe, it would be one of the meccas of surfing in the world. Everyone knows that. The point on its day is an excellent wave. It's just got to really hit that magic moment, really. It's got to be the right size, clean swell, and a really good tide, and you can get those little magic windows where it's a, you know, barrel every wave type of wave. Oh, mate, I tried to bail at the top because I see it was going to close out, and I just got caught in the lip, and I think I did a somersault and it got an absolute hiding. And it actually pinned me to the bottom of the ocean. I had to like push off because it was just holding me down. So yeah, kind of the session started a bit like that. And then I tried to put that out of my mind and actually get a bit of a good karma going through the rest of the session.